Dad.
Hey, Elijah.
You remember I was telling you about crypto? And remember Bitcoin? You
What?
remember Bitcoin?
Yeah.
You're not gonna believe this. Okay. Remember how I was telling you about the hash that you need to hack Bitcoin?
Yes, you said that you could do it, but you never thought you were going to be able to.
I built a machine learning program that finally decoded the hash. Like, I don't understand. I never expected this to actually happen.
Elijah, stop wasting your time. Go to and do something that you're going to succeed in,
But
like
I did
college.
it. I'm the Bitcoin king.
Go to college. This is why you dropped out.
Dad, this is the thing. You don't understand. You just don't get it. You don't
Goodbye, Elijah.
understand what I just did.
Hey, we've been hacked? What do you mean? By who? All right, send me the information. Restaurant. What? No way, that's him.
Who are you?
I'm Bruce. Bruce Dean, the founder of Bitcoin.
Really?
Yeah, I am. And I have to say, I was very impressed by what you were able to do. And I was going to see if you'd want to take a walk with me.
You're really founder of Bitcoin?
Mm-hmm.
All right.
All right.
Why not?
So, Elijah, I'm very impressed by your hacking skills, and I want you to come and work for me and make Bitcoin secure. And I also want you to start hacking for me.
I can't do that, man. My dad wants me to get my life together. I need to go back to college. I can't hack people.
No.
I'll Bitcoin.
Hey, what's wrong with you?
Get in, boy.